like a time limit to get across the line. And drop the apparatus one time, pick it up, and continue to move it. If they drop it twice, they'll measure their distance versus a